he was where he was supposed to be. He could feel it. His friendship with the Wookiee had grown closer during the months that followed Burry's rescue, and they had been knighted together, snipping off their Padawan braids to become full Jedi Knights. Their efforts during the fall of Starlight being recognized by the Jedi Council as trial enough to prove any Padawan worthy of elevation to knighthood.